This is a Singer Model 5838C. This is how you wind your bobbin. You put your thread on your spool, you put your collar on, you put it around this turn here, and you lead it into your bobbin. Your bobbin's wound from the back. And then on the side here, you have a clutch, and you push that in. And then you wind your bobbin. I don't need a whole lot of thread, so that should be enough. And then once you're done, you go ahead and remove your bobbin. You just break the thread. And then put it in your bobbin case.